Hello, my name is Rafi Aroyan, and I represent the Aroyan and Ostroff groups here at UMass Medical School. We are working on intestinal parasitic nematodes, or worms. These are the most common parasites of humans and animals around the world. An estimated 1.5 billion people are infected with worms like those here, ascarids, and hookworms. Children are the most seriously affected by these parasites, which cause growth stunting, cognitive stunting, malnutrition, decreased education, and decreased future earning potentials. Freeing them of these parasites will free a tremendous human resource around the world and help suffering, relieve suffering around the world as well. Now, for humans, there's really one class of drugs we use to treat these parasites. And in fact, it's already known that the parasites carry resistance alleles to these drugs. So it's only a matter of time before we lose control of the situation. The Aroyan and Ostroff groups are dedicated towards developing new drugs and new therapeutics for working against these parasites and their infections and deleterious effects. We use the concepts of natural biological control and high throughput small molecule drug screening to identify and develop new drugs for use against these parasitic infections. In addition, we're also studying how different drugs can be combined so that we can either delay or perhaps even prevent the development of resistance and allow humankind and animal kind who suffer from these parasites to live healthier, better, and more fulfilling lives.